you see by the dawn's early light was so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the hope of the brave?
Ladies and gentlemen, National Anthem National Recording Artist, Miss Katie Quinn. Once again, we'd like to thank our presenting sponsor, Endine, and also a big thanks to the Huntsville Sports Commission and the Association of the United States Army.
Warriors on three. 1, 2, 3, fire!
Bring your game.
Got my new batting gloves, you see. So I'm feeling like I'm about to go deep. You know, like I'm about to take it deep.
after the last at bat.
They're going to be crying after my second at bat, I'll tell you that. I didn't see the ball one time. That's all I need.
Life's about adjustments.
Good luck today, man.
Good luck, sir. I said, life is about adjustments.
Life is all about adjustments. You do what's